Tennessee Fifth, come on and bless God for them. Now we understand that we are on a time, but since we're here, we might as well have church. You've come here, you've gotten dressed, you made it way, you might as well bless him. Now, if we were at a restaurant at Houston's, we would be expected to eat. If we were at school, we would be expected to learn. But we're in the house of God and we're expected to bless him. I'm just saying. I was just saying that. I mean, why are you here? You've gone through enough all year just to make it here. It's like preparing a meal and not sitting down to eat. It doesn't make any sense. We are here. So let's bless him. You've been praying and saying, when I come to convocation, I want to go back with the word. Well, Tennessee Fifth told us that the wait is over. See, y'all threatening. That's a threat of a praise. We're gonna do it all the way, or we're not gonna do it at all. Do I have any praises in this place? No, really, all right. I'm not, you know, really, for real. Let us receive. Stop the music because that's what's helping them bless him. That'll kind of calm it down just a little. Let us receive. No.